Alright, so I'm going to come back to the code, and this time I'm going to do something new. Now, because this class child inherits from class parent, this method showInfo is also inherited. Now, this means that instances of class child, instances like Miley Cyrus, they can also call the showInfo method, even though this method is not explicitly defined inside class child. Let me do that next. So the first thing I will do is uncomment this line of code where I'm creating the instance called Miley Cyrus, and then use that instance to call the method showInfo. There. Now, because I want to focus on the output of this showInfo method, I'm going to comment out the previous showInfo method for now. There. Now, before I run this program, I want to highlight one more time that I'm using the instance Miley Cyrus to call the method showInfo. Now, this method does not explicitly exist inside class child, but because class child inherits from class parent, this method showInfo is actually available to the instances of class child. So let me go ahead and save and run this program. And there's my output. The program did not throw any errors, and the last name and eye color of the instance Miley Cyrus did get printed out. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is create a method called showInfo inside class child and see what that does. So I'm going to create a new method called showInfo inside class child. Now this method showInfo is going to print out the three things associated with a child: its last name, eye color, and number of toys. Here we are printing the last name of the child. Now we are printing the child's eye color. And finally, we're printing the number of toys. In order to print this number correctly, we had to wrap it around the string function. Now, if I save and run this program, my hypothesis is that when I call the showInfo method using Miley Cyrus, which by the way is an instance of class child, this showInfo method is going to get called and not the showInfo method in the class parent. So let me save and run this program. And there's the output. We're printing out the last name, eye color, and number of toys of the instance of class child. So really what we have done here is defined a method by the same name, showInfo, inside class child and also inside class parent. This ability of a subclass, in this case the class child, to override a method that it inherited from its parent class is called method overriding in programming.